Hello, people going on a journey in the series of tubes we like to call the internet. I'm Jay Contra playing Persona 5, and tomorrow we should be going to Hawaii. Now it's nothing. Enjoy your trip. Time to go to bed. I guess we're gone up with something. Maybe jealous that we're going to Hawaii and we can't bring cats. Or is there deeper secrets waiting to be revealed? How long are we there? 5 days?
Oh.
So we are going.
Iga.
Hame guys, Japanese. Don't do anything, you know, like, yeah, he's saying, like, don't do anything, don't act as if I'm not there. Like, yeah, don't look as if I'm not watching over you. That's what he's saying, yeah. Futaba's gonna take care of the cat. When you come back, we still got a job to do, see? Yeah, I get it. Nah, whatever. Fine. So we're leaving at night? Okay. I'm so tired. We've got more than 6 hours on the plane. Are you gonna sleep? Are you gonna sleep? Yeah, on the plane, I guess. I hope so. It's about time we get on the plane. Looks like the plane's on time. That's great. I was worried because there's a lot of late flights and canceled flights to America. Is Ryuji here? Aha! I had to run all the way here. Of all the times to be late, Ryuji. That's all you're bringing? We're just staying 4 days. Isn't this enough? Yeah, so long as you can enjoy yourself. Yeah, right? Okay. Okay, time for us to go to the gate. Yeah, we're collecting. We're getting all everyone together at the gate. Let's take a picture to remember our let's take a trip to remember leaving Japan. Yeah, good idea. Okay, you do it, cameraman. And I'll do it too. You too, Makoto. Okay. Oh wait, is this everyone? Hold on, are we missing anyone? Yeah, can we get everyone in the picture? Hurry up! Let me see. What?
Huh?
Yeah, what?
Hontoda.
Oh, I think something's up with his eyes. I don't know. How does Futaba know about that? Yeah, so Futaba was saying, like, Ryuji, something's up with your eyes. And, like, how does she know that? Did I scare you? I put an app on a Jonasan's phone. I can see I can see you whenever I want through your camera. Mejiedo-sama o namen? What? Yeah, you're just like, oh man, what's up with Futaba? I guess it's good that she's not our enemy. Oh boy. Oh, we got a little boost. Ooh, anime time! Yay! Come on. I'll have an iced coffee, please. Of course. Oh, wait. Oh, we're about to land? Oh, it's their first time into the mysterious Gaikoku. Oh no, can they seriously not get a... Really? They couldn't get some actual English speaking person to do that? The smell, it feels like Hawaii. Wow, your Japanese is so good! I know, I can't believe. Shocking that non-Japanese people would speak Japanese. Oh, the sea, it's so blue! I mean, I guess we're on Oahu. I wonder if we're gonna visit the beach where they filmed Lost. I went to Hawaii. When was the last time I went to Hawaii? Probably about 6 years ago. Oh my god. We made it! How embarrassing. Is this the smell of Hawaii? I was thinking about it since we got from the air. Since we left the airport. What is that smell? It's the scent of the carpet cleaner. It's, coconut soup. Yeah, it's coconut. Plumeria? Plumeria? Is that a thing? I don't know what that is. I don't really know plants. Oh man, yeah, he's okay. It's the scent of a tropical island, which is where we are. I don't, what? I'm just a guy who likes to get to investigate the behind the scenes kind of stuff, I think is what he's saying. Will you tell me? Yeah, will you tell me where I can get? Hold on, Joishi. Yeah, I want the name of a good restaurant. First, you need to figure out what room you're gonna be in. You need to get. Yeah, if you don't have your key when you leave, you can't go. I'm gonna be with this guy. But you're in a different class. So we can't be in the same room? Tenko ga yayakoshi. I don't know. What? Haburarete? What? Onaji heya de ii tte hito amma inai in janai? Like, Aren't there going to be other people that you can have a good time with in your room? What? Have you decided who you're going to share a room with? Miss Anne? Well, not yet. How about me? Well, if you're up to it, we could hang out together and go around during our free time. This is everyone's first time abroad. It'd be great if we could be with someone who understood English. Yeah, okay, of course. See you guys later. As long as you do it quickly, I don't care who you choose. How about your room with me? I could do be it alone. What's your plan? What's your business, friend? Come on. Yeah, it's whatever. Okay. So that's it. Oh, and by the way, could you stop acting like fools? This is not Japan. Ooh, this is Waikiki. Yeah, there's a lot of people around here. And there's a lot of really big hotels. Yeah, it's all very... feels a bit artificial. But it does feel like... it feels exactly like it should. There's the nice trees, and it feels all tropical. I thought you were pretty something compared to foreigners, but what? I don't know what she means. I don't know what he means. I think he was implying something about Anne's, upstairs. Hey, don't you think the same thing? She's got kind of the... Foreigners have such different volume from Japanese people. Let's see. Yeah, maybe. I'm not interested. Shumi Janai. What? This isn't my hobby? Or, no interest? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, right? Oh, and over there. Isn't that Diamond Head? Oh, I saw it from the bus. But why diamond? Is it a famous thing here? You didn't see it on the internet? No, we're gonna look on the internet. Ah, here it is. So back in the day, people misunderstood what the lava rocks were. Alright, let's look into some good spots in Waikiki. I wanted to eat some pancakes here. I wonder if the internet won't have any good sightseeing locations. Oh, and I'm gonna look up some cheap and highly recommended restaurants. Hey, we're all looking at our phones and talking at the same time. It's not really much of a change from Japan. But since we have our phones here, we can look at the news that's happening in Japan. But I guess this is different from what I thought would happen. We should do things that are more Hawaiian. Well, what do you mean by Hawaiian? Fura dance. Oh, hula dance. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Man, are they paying for data plans in Hawaii? That's gotta be pretty expensive. Finally, we get to take a break. So you know that we've got the on the Thieves channel, we've got the vote going on, right? Yeah, I know. It's getting really popular. I'm so surprised, and I'm the one that started the site. I'm so glad that I could help out and support the Phantom Thieves. Hold on, let's see. Kanji, I don't know. Oh, and so about... Yeah, well, and of course there's always Goro. He's the inspector who's on the team against the Phantom Thieves. But isn't he kind of cool? After Medjed was dealt with, I think his popularity kinda dropped. He wasn't able to see the justice in the Phantom Thieves, and that was a bit of a sin. Or a crime. Punishment? Yeah, punishment, maybe. But this isn't really... Yeah, vacation isn't really the place to think about this. I've been thinking too much about the Phantom Thieves. You don't think so? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I think you're right. Excuse me. You're so calm. With this amazing stuff that's going on, you're not... this is a pretty rare event, right? But now I'm tired. Let's go to bed. Good night. Are we gonna be able to walk around at all? I don't know, maybe. Ooh. Oh my god, it's the weed number. Well, let's see, 9920XX. There's only Japanese people around here. I thought there would be more of a, you know, summer aloha feeling going on. Well, you need more. Let's see, hold on. If you want to get to enjoy a more. Hold on. The atmosphere is pretty enjoyable, but we need money. Hold on, what? But you, all you can see is what? I don't know. See, wherever I go, it all just feels the same. Makoto, you're not, you know, relieving any of your tension? Whoa, I don't know that kanji at all, but something about, let's see, hold on. The guy driving the taxi was doing something for 30 minutes, but I don't know what he was doing. I think, what? What? Oh, he's so, okay, I think something, the guy, he was like a refugee? Why, wow, he's, oh, so he's a refugee? We came all the way to Hawaii. It'd be nice if they would let us do something. I'll do all, yeah, do all kinds of different things. Didn't we make a plan at school, you know, to do something like diving? We don't have a whole lot of time here, so we can't get to everything that we planned. There's only so much that they're gonna let the students do. Oh, hey, Jonah-san, so you and Mishima, you're in the same room? How's that going? Let's see, we're only talking about the Thieves channel. He is very annoying. Nah, you know, it's not so bad. Is that so? It seems like he's just talking about the Thieves channel. Huh, the Thieves channel, yeah? Kaito, yeah. I'm just not talking. I hear about that sometimes. Yeah, it's Kaito. Yeah, they're talking. Yeah, other people are talking about the Thieves channel, Makoto says. Well, it seems to be about us. Yeah, that was our world debut. Well, when I talk about this kind of stuff, I just want to go back to Japan. You don't seem to have relaxed at all, do you, G? For now, I think we should just forget about all that stuff. Let's see, hold on. We all care. We're all here, and we all have our pasts, I guess, is what he's kind of saying. Do you think this is a vacation where we can't just carry around the burdens of our of what we're doing in Japan? That's kind of what he's saying. Oh, and then don't you think the same thing, Yusuke? I thought I could get some fresh perspective abroad. I thought this would be a good experience, so I figured I'd come here for a bit too. What? Why are you here? You weren't going to Los Angeles? There was a really bad storm. So we couldn't get to the American mainland. It didn't seem like the weather was gonna open up for us, so we had to go straight. We had to divert to Hawaii. Rain Man? What? Yeah, it's literally the kanji's Rain Man. I don't know. It's gotta be something that makes sense to Japanese people, but not to me. Oh, because he brings rain with him, that's what it means. Oh, so you mean like... Yeah, because Makoto's saying... You mean like... What happened with the fireworks festival? Don't bring a storm here, okay? I'll do my best. Speaking of which, we have some free time after this. What do you guys want to do? I still haven't bought any souvenirs. I brought a bag just for that. Yeah, we need to buy stuff for Futaba and the old man. I thought I wanted to go shopping too. Alright, so that's what we'll do. I wonder what Morgana would like. All this, I thought we were, after all this, I thought we weren't, we're supposed to act like we weren't in Japan. So the thing, yeah, I guess, I mean, in America, buying souvenirs on a trip is a big deal. But in Japan, it's an art form of buying souvenirs for, like, your family, your workplace. You always bring something back with you. And so if you go to, like, a Japanese train station, they always have huge shops just dedicated to souvenirs that you buy and you take back to work. Hawaii has Big Bang Burger, too. Huh. And weirdly enough, it is pretty popular. And it's kind of trendy now, recently. Fast food. Share tofu? What? Let's see. In some news that I saw before, there was a fast food share top. Share topu. I don't even know. What does that mean? Oh, so Okumura Food. I guess the company that owns Big Bang Burger came into Hawaii, I think is what they're saying. Ah, so it's related to Okumura Foods. Big Bang Burger. Okumura? Isn't that something that was in that was is wasn't that someone who's in the Thieves Guild rankings, you know, in the vote? What? Really? Yeah, really. I'm never wrong about this stuff. That's classic Ryuji. Yeah, right? What's up? Nothing. It's just that... that Okumura Foods would get into the ranking. All those kanji that I don't know. I mean, I could do sometimes, but not in that combination. Nah, I'm thinking about this too much. I gotta stop. Hold on. Yeah, it must be my because of my sister. Oh, hey, we need to take a picture. Oh my. We need to remember our vacation. Yeah. Okay, I'll take the picture. Is that okay? Thanks. Make sure you take a beautiful picture, okay? Nah, I think he'll get the details. Okay, thanks. Oh, smile. Oh, nice picture. We still got some free time. Where do we go next? There was a convenience store near the beach. Or no, there's a beach co-op. I don't know if it means beach co-op or there was a convenience store near the beach. Why don't we go there? I agree. I wanted to take a little bit of a break. Okay, let's go. No, wait. No, it wouldn't have been co-op. That's a different kanji. It just, like, looks mostly the same, but it's got one little thing. I don't know. That smell. It's got a smell to it. Hold on. Yeah? Oh, I forgot to get sunscreen. I need to go back to the convenience store. I'll go with you. Alright, so it's just us boys. Those girls like to travel together. Well, now we got nothing to do. Kaito. Kaito. Oh, I should know what that means. Hold on. Let me give a second. Kaito. That's... wait, what? Oh, yeah. These. Have you thought, have our heists, you think people are talking about it here? Or no, oh yeah, yeah, no. He's saying, yeah, they're talking about our heists here. That's pretty incredible, right? Yeah, it is something pretty special. Huh, so they're talking about us all the way over here. That's pretty nice. And since we're all the way out here, we might as well start asking people. Yeah, good idea. Until those two get back, how about we go and listen in on what people are saying around here? I guess we're going to investigate Waikiki Beach. Let's see, talk to this guy. What up? Yeah, I know about the thefts. We're all fans. They're so cool that they're going after bad... yeah, they're going after bad guys. That's so cool. How do you steal someone's heart? Well, I don't know. He knows. Yeah, he knows a lot about it. Wow, he knows about us. Amazing. Let's see. I guess we're just gonna hit up these dudes. The thefts? You mean those that are in the stuff that's going on in Japan? Ooh. Yeah, I know. I know about it. I saw it on the internet. What about it? Oh, just that. Thank you very much. I guess I hope they're speaking English. I don't know. Maybe they're just translating it for us. But maybe we're talking in English. I wish they would. Nah, I don't know anything about those thefts. You're Japanese kids, right? Yeah, you know, Japan. It's full of samurai and geisha, right? I guess I wonder if people are really able to tell the nuance of Japanese culture when they look at us. Aha, let's see, hold on. We got those three. Oh, hello. Mm-hmm. Once again, she does not have black hair. She must be an important character. Ooh, hey, isn't she cute? I want to try talking with her. Our free time's almost over, right? Oh, so you go to our school? Yeah. Yeah, hey, you guy with the blonde hair, I saw you on the airplane. Or was that, like, next to on the airplane? Oh, I saw you watering the plants. Sorry for surprising you like that. I'm a senior. And I'm here to, like, a guardian, I guess? Or, like, a manager? Like, you know. Hold on. What? Yahoo! Oh, we're back. Let's get out of here. See ya. Sorry, did you wait long? So that girl you were talking to, do you know her? Well, not really. We know that she's a senior at your high school. Yeah, she should be in your class. Well, I've hardly ever talked to her. Oh, our free time's over. We need to get back to the hotel. I got it. I don't know what that word means. What'd you find out? I'm still working on it. It's a secret. If I wasn't here, that wouldn't be a problem at all, would it? What? Ashigawa? I don't know what that means. Hold on. I'm simply not of use to anybody. you're annoying, you cat. If there's something you want to talk to me about, just say it. Man, it's nothing, see? What are you saying? Get away from me! It's so nice, a nice little pet. No, not good. Hold on, yeah, hold on, like the back of the head? Is that what that means? You wouldn't think you were human at all. Don't say that. I'm a human. Oh god, no, I should know what that means. Yeah, that one. No, thank you, Google. Thank you, Google, to conceive. How could you possibly... Yeah, are you sure you're convinced of that? I wasn't really sure about my mom before. Don't think we're in the same position. I know the most about me. Is that so? The number of comments is still increasing. Whoa! The president of Okumura Foods is really going up in the ranks. Damn. You're still looking at that, even though we're here on a vacation? I can't look away from these developments, man. They're saying that Okumura Foods is a really bad company. So in Japan, they have what's called black companies that usually make workers work serious overtime. Like, you know, we're talking like 60, 70 hour work weeks. They see black companies as like a cause of suicide, really bad work-life imbalances. Hold on. Yeah, they say that they use cheap labor, and by decreasing personnel costs, they're able to increase their amount of stores that they have, or restaurants, I suppose. Yeah. Yo. Why are you here? Will you listen to this? My partner, yeah, my roommate brought his girlfriend. That's just so intolerable. I want to sleep here. There's only two beds. Yes.
Takamaki?
Anne? My roommate's boyfriend came to the room. Aha! Oh, wait, she's saying, I have a key, or how? Wait. Hold on. I left the room, and then the auto lock activated, and now I can't get back in. Well, why don't you try using the internet? Oh, no, yeah. You're using the internet here? ごくてさ。There's a lot of foreign visitors to the website inquiring about the Medjet incident. Isn't that nuts? The Phantom Thieves are advancing onto the world stage. What happens if we get a request from abroad to do something? I can't believe they're... Yeah, would they ask us out for us out here? We finished off Medjet, so who's our next villain that we're gonna challenge? I was thinking whether or not it would be in Japan or somewhere else in the world that we would find our next opponent. So, what time is it? I'm so sleepy. I'm quite tired. Is it because of a jet lag? I can't go anywhere without being bothered, so I'm gonna sleep here. What? That's... But... You can't... Are you serious? Yeah, go back to... go back to your own room. Are you serious? Yeah, it's okay. I trust you guys. Is that why you came here? Even if someone goes on the couch, there's only one more bed. Someone's gonna have to go on the floor. What should we do? Oh, you got playing cards. I came to Hawaii, and I'm on the floor. And what about Mishima? He's in the toilet. It's there for a long time. So this is what they call a field trip. I was hoping Shiho was having a good time. You, Miss Anne. Sorry for getting so dark. It's been half a year since all that happened. I feel something weird about it. Hold on, oh god, I wish I knew what that meant. I should remember, because I looked it up before, but hold on. But now, yeah, something's different about now and the world and what we're doing. It's unbelievable. But hey, you don't think we understand each other a little bit better? Shouldn't we get to know each other a bit better? Like who do you, what kind of girl do you like, Ryuji? Me? I want, it's all about personality. It doesn't really matter who it is, so long as they're a nice person. And so, if two people with the same personalities, if two good people with the same personalities were to, you know, confess themselves to each other, what would you do? Hold on. Oh, I see. Oh, two people say they like you. What do you do if... And Ryuji's saying... So they're the same, around the same levels of niceness? Well then I guess, you know, their style. So what you're saying is, style is number one. What? Okay, yeah. So your first answer, that's just a cover. Your real answer is the second thing you say. So that's the kind of guy you are, Ryuji. Oh, come on. Hold on, I wanna look. What do you think, Jonasan? What's your type? I thought we were in a relationship. Atamano. Smart. Someone who's smart. Fushigi's a weird lady. No particular type. You know, someone strange. Weird. Mysterious. Alright, so we've answered. So now you have to. What's your type? Your type. Oh, my stomach. Is he okay?
So yeah, saki aitsu suidou sui jika ni nondeta yo na.
Well, before I... Hold on. When he was drinking from the tap. Or like, what?
Best of three, daro, sore.
What? Something about doing something in a foreign country. Well, the best three? I don't get it. Let's see, hold on. We had made some kind of judgment, but I don't know what those kanji means. Hold on. Oh, let's see. So speaking of the... Oh, so yeah, that article in that third-rate publication. Hold on. They were published some unimportant information. Something about, let's see, the investigation into the Phantom Thieves. We have not been able to get any new developments? Is that what he's saying? It is possible that we have been betrayed. Also, it's enough. There is enough possibility that we have been betrayed? Is that what he's saying? Shinzomahi. Hold on, something about the heart. Yeah, like heartbeat? No, yeah, something about that. Okay, well, I wish I could remember these things. We'll leave the processing up to you.
さすがは先生。
No, I wasn't thinking that. What? No, well, I hadn't thought of that. That's so you, Sensei. Come on, yeah. Hold on. Whether or not it's inside one person or inside two, it doesn't make a difference? What? I don't know. I barely got, like, 25% of that. Our trip's gonna be over soon. Tomorrow night, we're heading back. Oh, this just can't be. Huh? We've just been going around, you know, around a town that looks Japanese. Big Bang Burger? We got that in Japan. You say that, but it's still a trip. Oh, and there's all these people around here with their with their boyfriends and girlfriends. Ugh. Well, you don't got one? Yeah, this hasn't been enough for me. In the afternoon, we've got some free time, so we need to go somewhere. Where? We need to go somewhere to make a memory, man. Hawaii is all about the ocean. Tabi no hazu wa kaki sute. What? Oh, we need a what? Okay, so in the afternoon, we'll figure out, once you hear from me in the afternoon, at night, we'll go out. What do you think about that? Am I going? You're not gonna cause any trouble for us, are ya? We'll just do this, we'll go for all of us. What? No. I don't know what he's saying.
No.
Hold on. Nah, you're making that face at me. You're going too. Is that a message? Who's it from?
What the?
No, you don't need to answer. It could be something important. Hey, Mishima, let's go. What? Where are we going? We're going just the two of us? Now, why are you making that face at me like that? First, we're going to Waikiki. Seriously. Could it have been a group chat from the Phantom Thieves? You should check it out in a place where there's not so many people. Ooh, where could that be? Ah, yes. Oh, of course. We're in Hawaii, so I wanted to go to and walk down the beach. I've been helping, I've been managing this whole thing, so I'd like to have a chance to relax, I think is what she's saying. If you don't have any plans, why don't we take a walk together? Oh, then we got a chat. Ooh! So are you busy? I wanted to go to the beach together. Yeah, let's go. Oh. Oh, we got a... Oh. Saki no chan no nani. Who was that? Was that Futaba? Masaka no masaka. Or could it have been... Hold on. I thought we would, you know, we would have a really a memorable experience. Oh, this is our last free day. Who are we going to spend it with? Let's spend it with Anne. We got, yeah, let's go with Anne because she's our girlfriend, right? I think we established that. Have we defined that relationship? Yay. Okay. Yeah, come in your swimsuit. So we're going to meet at the beach. Change. Hurry. See, what is Futari Kiri? What does that mean? Does that mean we're just like... Futari Kiri. Does that mean we're just like hanging out, the two of us? Right? I guess, yeah, I guess. Wow, so we're here. There's just the two of us. So it seems like she was waiting for you. Okay, we knew that. This isn't the first time you see me like this. I wasn't looking. Hold on. I was looking. I had no choice because you're so cute. I thought, well, I'm not looking. I don't know what that means. I'm just going to go with this one. Why not? Well, I'll forgive you because I'm so happy. Let's walk around. Oh, I know that food truck. It's the garlic shrimp guy. It's supposed to be so good. Let's eat. Well, hold on. Yeah, isn't that gonna make you fat? Or, I don't know. Yeah, okay, let's do it. Ooh. I love it. Oh, excuse me. I'd like 2 garlic shrimps, please. Whoa, holy crap. That's huge. Whoa, what is this? Okay, so yes, we take in the sights of the beach, and we enjoy the flavor of a different country. Are you guys Japanese? Yes. What's up with all those thefts that are going on? The guys, the thieves that are stealing hearts. You know about the Phantom Thieves? I saw it on the news. They're pretty, yeah, they're pretty popular in Japan, right? Wow, we're making an impression on people. I want to give my regards to the Phantom Thieves if I ever meet them. Oh, I should also note that he's mostly speaking in katakana because he's a foreigner. And whenever foreigners speak Japanese, it's always in katakana, just to remind us that we as foreigners are not Japanese. BTW. Anyway, okay. Kaishin sasete ne? What? Yeah, I was hoping that if they liked. I was hoping that they would make everyone like my shrimp and change the hearts. Well, I don't think that's how it works. Let's go. Let's see, as the sun sets, we hang out on the beach. It's so pretty. Shiho was saying before that she didn't really have any interest in anything, you know, couple-y. But I think she needs to experience it for herself. Oh, and so I think, hold on, thanks for coming here with me. Thanks. Oh, it's because I love you. Yeah, I love you too. This is for you. Don't forget about today, okay? Ooh, hold on. Menefune chain? What? But... looks like a couple. It's something cute from Anne. That will make you think of Anne. Yes, yes, yes. We should come to Hawaii again. Let's do it together. That's a promise. Yay! It's getting dark. Are we gonna go back? Just a little bit more. We can stay here just a little bit more. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so you enjoy the setting sun over the Hawaiian beach, and it's very pretty, according to the according to the text. So I was hanging out with Ryuji all day, and we were all over the place. What? Well, that's very... of course. Hold on. Ryuji Mokaso. Ryuji's a problem. I think you can do it. You can handle him. Huh? Oh, thanks? I wasn't thinking I was gonna, you know, cancel things, but... or reject him, but... it was fun hanging out with Ryuji. But I think we kind of handle things at a different pace. I think I gotta make a girl. I think I need a girlfriend. Or he needs a girlfriend. I'm not sure. It's a bit ambiguous. Whatever. It's gonna be, yeah. Tomorrow's gonna be a big day. We should go to bed. Ooh, oh my god, we're like 76%? Holy crap. Okay, time to head back to Japan. Well, our field trip is over. Finally. Masaka. What? Hold on. Go somewhere? Hold on. I didn't think we'd go anywhere twice. What? Anmashi nakatta kedo. Well, we can't. Yeah. I didn't really feel like we ever went abroad. Just complaining about not. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and Yusuke's here too. I'm just happy that a storm didn't come here. we had all kinds of fun, and we took a lot of pictures. I'm really glad that a storm didn't come. That would have been bad. Oh, and by the way, where were you yesterday? You weren't doing anything bad, were you? Sorry.
Magica.
You? Ugh, whatever. You don't need to tell me anything more. All right. Time to go. It's about our departure soon. Let's get out of here. You know, part of me wants to stay and part of me wants to go. And once we get back to Japan, we'll be able to resume our activities. Maybe we'll be able to get our hands on some more clues.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the whole country's been... yeah, the populace has been waiting for our return. Ryuji. Classic Ryuji. I guess this is the loading screen, or is something going to happen? Oh, yes, we are back. Oh, anime time? What is up with this guy's head? It looks like unleavened dough. This doesn't look good. I think he's gonna get, like, murdered or something. If I had to guess. Uh-oh. Oh, so this is what... Okay, so the guy that we saw before was talking about, like, a heart. It's, like, some medical thing with the heart. And so I think that's what's happening to him right now. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. What the fuck? Our popularity. Let's see. Our popularity is going up, but it seems like someone has even more nefarious aims going on. Ooh.
Yo, baby.
Welcome back.
ちょっと焼けたか?
You got a little tanned. How was Hawaii? It was, aloha! What? Yeah, I know what you're feeling, man.
Yakkai,
what? I don't know what that means. What? Okay, I think Morgana was saying, like, well, while you were enjoying your time, yeah, while you were having fun, some stuff's been going down, see? And okay, let's see. So now on sale, we have the mask and the notification cards. We now have a graph showing off what the merchandise, the sales of merchandise that these shops are having. Wow, it's multiples more than last year. And it's all thanks to the Phantom Thieves. Oh, and they're selling that stuff? Should I try selling that stuff here? Phantom Thieves merchandise, I mean. Yeah, maybe you should. the Phantom Thief Curry. Oh, crap. That was a mistake. But he was saying, like, maybe I'll try it chilled. What? What is that? Hold on. Let's see. Yeah, it's a phenomenon. Wow, it's a phenomenon. So everyone, yeah, everyone's trying to take advantage of the phenomenon. What do you think about that, Goro? So that's him, the anti-thief inspector. He's just gonna make a fool of himself. I feel that they're something, I don't know. Well, all the kanji that I don't know. Hold on, something is the secret to their popularity, but I don't know what. That's a bit unexpected. Have you changed your position from before? I haven't changed my position that I think that their existence is dangerous, but hold on. Well, you can say it. I don't think it's no good if I say it, because something that I should know. So the thieves are getting. Their popularity is brushing up against the police and the politicians. Maybe the world truly is over. Oh, that's rude. What's making you angry? I gotta get the place ready. Customers are gonna come soon. I finished my analysis of the data. Should we gather up? I guess not. Oh, so you got jet lag. So we'll do it tomorrow. Am I gonna be allowed to save at all? Have I been allowed to save? I don't think so. Nope, never mind. Oh, how cool! Woo! Let's just get through the loading. Yay! Hey, can I tell you something? You seem tired. Okay, ooh, wow. So we experienced all that Hawaii had to offer. And now, I'm gonna take a break. But next time, we're going to investigate the data and maybe find out our next target. I've been Jay Contra playing Persona 5. Thanks for watching, and mahalo.